You've updated and prepared your computer and system for testing, you've practiced and you're feeling prepared. You're almost ready to take the test, there's just a few more things you should know first.
Let's start by logging in to the Blackboard course. Now go to the area of the course page where the test is located, usually the tests or quizzes page.
If the professor has provided a practice test, take it on the computer you plan to use for your test.
Take the practice test early enough so that you have time to identify and resolve any problems or issues that you have.
Navigate to the test page and open the test link.
Now it's time to start the test, and there are a few things you should remember while taking it.
Click the Begin button only once. Be patient. Clicking again could give you the message that you've already taken the test and will not be able to complete it.
Don't use the browser back and forward navigation buttons. Depending on the test settings, you may not be able to complete the test if you navigate away from the test screen.
If the test allows navigation between questions, Blackboard will provide you with separate navigation buttons that you can use.
You can use the Save button after answering questions to save frequently.
Notice, there's a big difference between the Save and the Save and Submit buttons.
Press the Save and Submit button only once when you are finished your last question and you will be prompted to submit the test.
Clicking OK will bring you to a confirmation screen showing that the test has been successfully submitted.
You can click the OK button in the bottom right corner, and if the professor has allowed it, you will be able to see the test in your results.
Congratulations, you've finished your test.